Hey everyone, and welcome to Top Think. Today we're going to learn about 10 warning signs your body needs vitamin D. Now, let's begin. When your skin is exposed to sunlight, it creates vitamin D, also known as the sunshine vitamin. Vitamin D can be obtained through your skin or dietary consumption, and it plays a very important role in your everyday health and bodily functions. Nevertheless, vitamin D deficiencies are among the most common nutritional deficiencies in the world. So how do you know if you, like millions of other people, need vitamin D? Though the following 10 signs may help you identify when your body needs vitamin D, this video is for information purposes only and is not intended to be a substitute for medical advice or diagnosis. If you suspect you have a nutritional deficiency, please see a healthcare professional before seeking treatment of any kind. With that in mind, let's dive into 10 warning signs that your body needs more vitamin D. Number 1. Frequent infections. Are you prone to infections and mild illnesses? Vitamin D helps regulate your immune system by activating immune cells, which fight infections caused by viruses and bacteria. According to a 2020 study in the journal Nutrients, the presence of vitamin D triggers an increase in immune system activity and may lead to a greater tolerance for infection and disease. On the other hand, the absence of vitamin D may lead to a slower-than-average immune response. In other words, you may catch colds or infections more often than most people. Though vitamin D deficiency is not the cause of an infection or disease, studies have shown a correlation between respiratory infections, like the common cold, and insufficient levels of vitamin D. Unfortunately, preventing infections and illnesses isn't as simple as getting more sun. More frequent sun exposure may increase the amount of vitamin D in your body. However, low immune activity is often a more complex problem. If you're prone to illnesses or infections, your immune system may not be functioning as well as it could, and your lack of vitamin D may be the reason why. Number 2. Mood fluctuations. The effects of vitamin D aren't always physical. If your body needs more of this vitamin, you may experience a change in your emotional or psychological state. Vitamin D has been shown to impact cognitive function, brain health, and the regulation of mood. A deficiency of vitamin D can increase the likelihood of experiencing negative emotions like sadness, hopelessness, or an overwhelming feeling of emptiness. Some studies have even shown correlations between vitamin D deficiencies and major and minor mood disorders like depression. Luckily, there's an easy way to increase your daily intake of vitamin D and potentially improve your mood. Simply step out into the sunshine. To get the vitamin D your body needs, experts recommend the average person spend 15 to 30 minutes in the sun at least 3 days a week. But keep this in mind, there's no guarantee the sunshine will improve your mental health. Increasing levels of vitamin D is not a proven treatment for mood disorders of any kind. When your body needs vitamin D, stepping out into the sunshine may lift your spirits, but it's not going to change your state of mind. Number 3. Sleep disruptions. Multiple studies have identified an association between sleep disorders and low levels of vitamin D. According to a 2020 study from the National Library of Medicine, vitamin D receptors control several parts of the brain involved in your nightly sleep cycle. It directly impacts the quality and duration of your sleep by interacting with your circadian rhythm, a natural process that regulates your body's sleep-wake cycle. The same study identified other ways that vitamin D indirectly affects both sleep quality and duration. For example, chronic pain caused by bone or muscle deterioration makes it difficult for many people to sleep soundly through the night. Whether directly or indirectly, low levels of vitamin D can throw off your sleep cycle and even lead to more serious sleep disorders. If you've noticed a sudden change in your sleep patterns, it's possible a nutritional deficiency is affecting your sleep. Number 4. Bone injuries. One of the most important functions of vitamin D involves calcium, an essential mineral that builds and maintains your bones and teeth. When you ingest calcium-rich foods like milk, soybeans, and leafy vegetables, your body absorbs a percentage of that calcium to maintain the health of your bones, contract your muscles, and regulate your heartbeat. A 2021 study explains how calcium absorption changes in the presence and absence of vitamin D. Without the sunshine vitamin, your body absorbs approximately 10 to 15% of the calcium in your food. With vitamin D, that percentage nearly triples, averaging 30 to 40%. So if you have a vitamin D deficiency, your body may not be absorbing enough calcium. Too little calcium can make your bones weak and fragile, which may lead to a loss of bone density. Studies have shown that individuals with lower levels of vitamin D have an increased risk of arthritis, bone fractures, and muscular pain. Even if you eat a calcium-rich diet, the absence of vitamin D may weaken your bones and increase your risk of injury. Number 5. Lack of exposure. Your lifestyle choices can also affect the amount of vitamin D your body makes each day. For instance, people who consistently work indoors, like students, office workers, and even healthcare professionals, don't spend much time outside, or they would be exposed to the sun. So it's more common among these professions to find low levels of vitamin D. This pattern was documented by a 2017 study which investigated correlations between vitamin D deficiencies and different kinds of occupations. They discovered that people who work inside or on night shifts were roughly 30% more likely to have low levels of vitamin D compared to someone who works outside during the day. While your occupation doesn't guarantee you'll experience a nutritional deficiency, it is important to consider how your lifestyle affects your overall health. Even if you're active and athletic, spending too much time inside may deprive your body of vitamin D. Number 6. High anxiety. Has your anxiety recently increased? Have you noticed a sudden change in your ability to cope with stressors in your life? According to a 2015 study in the journal Physiological Research, vitamin D deficiencies are common among people struggling with anxiety disorders. Not only does vitamin D impact your mood and cognition, but it's also correlated with acute stress, poor sleep quality, and mental fatigue. To be clear, a lack of vitamin D will not cause an anxiety disorder, but it may cause fatigue, sleep disruptions, or symptoms of depression, all of which can increase your stress and heighten the anxiety that you face on a regular basis. Number 7. Thinning hair. Many vitamins affect the growth of your hair follicles. Vitamin A keeps your hair healthy by moisturizing your scalp. A B vitamin called biotin creates red blood cells, which nourish your hair follicles with oxygen. Like vitamins A and B, studies have also shown a link between vitamin D deficiencies and hair loss, specifically severe hair loss conditions like alopecia areata. Too little vitamin D leaves your hair and scalp malnourished, but an excess of vitamin D can also have a negative impact on hair growth. Individuals who consume too much vitamin D, often through nutritional supplements, may experience hair thinning or shedding in addition to other problems triggered by toxicity and overconsumption. Ultimately, there's no single vitamin that guarantees a full and healthy head of hair, but vitamin D, like vitamins A and B, can have a positive or negative impact on hair growth or hair loss. So if your hair is suddenly thinning, shedding, or simply falling out, it's possible that your hair follicles are not getting the nutrients they need. Number 8. Seasonal changes. Levels of vitamin D can fluctuate at different times of the year. When the weather's warm, the average person spends more time outside, enjoying the sunshine. But when the temperature drops and the weather turns, the average person spends significantly more time inside. Naturally, levels of vitamin D tend to decrease for people who live in cold, gloomy places, especially during those long, dark winters. Studies have shown that vitamin D deficiencies are especially common in communities that receive little sunlight throughout the year. Without sunlight, your body relies exclusively on your diet to supply vitamin D. Unless you're consistently eating vitamin-rich meals, your levels of vitamin D, as well as your energy and your mood, may fluctuate as the seasons change. Number 9. Photosensitivity. Sunlight can be a double-edged sword. You want to spend time in the sun so your skin can create vitamin D, but you also want to avoid excess exposure to the sun's radiation, which can burn your skin and cause long-term damage. For these reasons, many people lather their skin with protective oils and lotions, otherwise known as sunscreen. For most recreational users, this is a wonderful habit that protects your skin and lowers the risk of long-term damage. Even daily application of sunscreen should not interfere with your normal levels of vitamin D. However, some people are especially sensitive to ultraviolet radiation and may take extra steps to prevent skin damage. For example, the application of sunscreens in combination with protective clothing offers significantly more protection and may decrease your body's synthesis of vitamin D. While sun protection is still highly recommended, it's important for photosensitive people to pay special attention to this possible deficiency. Number 10. Lactose intolerance. Dairy products are some of the most common sources of vitamin D in the average person's diet. Without dairy products, which are often fortified with vitamin D, many people miss out on a large percentage of their daily vitamins. Luckily, you don't need to drink fortified milk to get enough vitamin D in your diet. If you, like many other people, are lactose intolerant, you may consider eating other foods rich in vitamin D, like salmon, mushrooms, and egg yolks. Otherwise, you may be at risk of developing a nutritional deficiency. Hey, thank you for watching Top Think, and be sure to subscribe because more incredible content is on the way.